Education for all has always been an integral part of sustainable development agenda. But in a world where economies are faced with possible meltdowns, only a limited few have access to a decent education, with the most disadvantaged being families living below $2 a day, whose capacity to sustain even the basic of life pleasures remains a challenge. Such is the category of most children living in the country's informal settlements, whose struggle to access education has remained real. Their plight personified by Josephine Nyakundi, a 14-year-old girl from Rongai in Kajiado County, whose story of determination, effort and resolve is a representation of the struggles that children from poor backgrounds have to endure in search of education.
He came back for us. We came to live in Rongai. We went to a private school. It was called Excellent Achievers. And my dad was unable to pay the school fees, so he brought us to Bridge International Academy. And when I came here, I've seen a change in my life. I've learned to speak English very fluently.
Mimi kama mzazi wa Josephine, niko na furaha sana. Mimi ni housewife, na mzee wangu ni just a driver. Sikuwa natarajia kama naweza faidika kwa huyu mtoto aende kusoma Amerika. Hiyo ni mipango ya Mungu. Sasa ninafurahi sana. Bridge imenisaidia pahali pakubwa sana.
Akakuja paka kwa nyumba. Ananiambia bwana Nyakundi, unajua nini? Iko shule imekuja ngambo hii. Sitaki kuona watoto yako wakiwa hapa nje. Mbona hujaenda kuuliza nafasi shule gani? Shule inaitwa Bridge. Atu kungojea mama atutengenezee chakula. Nikamwambia tutoke. Tukakuja paka hapa hii shule siku hiyo hiyo. Nikauliza nafasi, nikapewa, nikaleta watoto for interview and they passed. Watoto yangu wawili wako hapa. Standard 3 and standard 8, Josephine.
School fees here in Bridge International Academy is affordable because on average monthly fee we pay 500. So average monthly fee it is roughly 1500.
Since its inception in Kenya, many children, especially from poor backgrounds, have access to the types of teachers they would never be able to afford in a system that integrates education through data-enabled tablets. The opportunity was to catapult her to greatness, with her teachers noticing her exemplary talent. But even before she receives her KCPE results, she will be proceeding to the United States for her secondary education after the school awarded her a scholarship.
My hopes became a reality because now Bridge has provided me with a scholarship to go to the U.S. If I go to a school in the U.S., I'm sure I'll fulfill my dreams of becoming a neurosurgeon.
Her dreams of becoming a neurosurgeon now assuming more significance thanks to an act of charity by the school operates on a business model that believes that even the poor have a chance in life and can subsequently influence the course of other underprivileged children in the society.